All on our praise team, amen?
Amen.
As they minister and give God the glory. Let's receive them with a hearty amen.
Amen.
Amen. Come on, praise team.
Hallelujah.
Oh,
they know it's time for the word. Amen. It's time for the word. Amen. And man shall not live by every by bread alone, but he's going to live by every word that what? Proceeded out of the mouth of God. Listen, anybody who's not in the sanctuary, we want you to come in at this time. How many know when it got ready to rain, Noah had to seal up the ark? Hallelujah. So when we get ready to do this word comes, God said, you better get in the sanctuary. Hallelujah, because it's getting ready to rain. How many believe in God for a word? Amen. If you're downstairs, come upstairs. I believe God's got something for you. Hallelujah. Close all the doors. Hallelujah. My. At this time, it gives me great honor and great privilege to present unto you and introduce to some the pastor of this great assembly in the person of Elder David E. Johnson. Let's continue with a mighty preaching.